Ronald Reagan couldn't get it. Nobody could. I didn't even want it until I heard everybody else wanted it. And I said, it's like a freebie. That's part of our tax cuts. Tax cut and reform, right? We talk cat. We want cut. Please give me the word cut, right? You've heard that, sir. I want the word cut. So we cut regulations more than any president in history, whether it's 4 years, 8 years, 16 years. We have more regulations. And by the way, we want regulations. We want crystal clean water. We want beautiful clean air. We want it more than anybody. And our air and our water now is better than it ever has been. And we're going to keep it that way. So as long as we're proud of who we are, and we are very proud of who we are, and what we're fighting for, we, as a country, will never, ever fail. Never fail. We have 3.4 million new jobs since election day. Coming back into the United States. They want to be where the action is, not only because of the tax cuts, but for a lot of other reasons, including, frankly, those regulation cuts. But we have more jobs, we have higher stats. The manufacturers of the United States voted. They said this is the single most optimism that manufacturers in this country have ever had. Small business owners, the same thing. It's the most optimistic. Thank you. So we're also doing our thing. But we do. You have all these rich guys. I don't know what it is. They love rockets. I said, this is great, because you know, you can't send rockets up like down the street, right? You can't take the local plot, the local Walmart, the local store, and send the rocket. So we have these incredible big sites that are meant exactly for this, with the gantries, with all of this infrastructure. Much of it hasn't been used in a long time. And we're back in business. But I said to him, and I think the business people went, let the rich guys pay for it. We got the site, we got the real estate. Let them put their rockets up. You saw Elon the other day. He put a rocket, I know something like it. Yeah, I've been watching rockets go my whole life. After a while, it's like, oh, what I thought was incredible was when the engines came back down. Did you see that? The engines, they came back down. Now, they're only two, the third one's missing somebody. That's okay. Space force, and it's